Imagine not having to waste time making phone calls to book appointments. Google says it has the solution to make your smartphone even smarter.
Hi, I'm calling to book a women's haircut for a client. I'm looking for something on May 3rd.
It sounds like an actual person, but instead it's Google's virtual assistant calling to book a hair appointment. The internet giant showed off the new technology today. Google says it will start testing the artificial intelligence system this summer.